All right, David, more Holiday Hoops will continue coming up next. We've got Holiday Hoops presented by K Jewelers here in St. Louis. The battle for Bush bragging rights. Michael Dixon has provided a spark tonight as well in his return to the lineup for the first time in three games. Shot clock down to 12. McCamey lost it, taken away by Ratliff. Denman floats one inside to Bowers, and he somehow, with some English, shot clock at 10. Dixon finds Denman. Denman, tough shot, and he hits.
He's the only guy on Missouri's team that has the ability to create shots for his teammates, and he's been able to get the ball into lane. His dribble feet are crazy. Now Marcus Dixon.
Mike Tisdale and Dixon scoops it and hits off the window.
Wide open jump shot in this situation, reading the defense, does a pass, takes the ball all the way to the hoop, and despite his size,
shoot for Illinois, and they are out of timeout, so they have to try and get it in, and Denman gets the steal, leaves it for Ratliff, and his layup goes.
They're trying to get the ball to the one guy and the only guy that can handle the basketball. That's Dimitri McGamey and Marcus Denman. Once again, overtime, 2 weeks.
The Tigers looking for their second straight win in this rivalry game. And Paul misses them both. A steal in the backcourt, though, by Davis. Richardson for three. He's got it. It's a one-point game. Quickly the other way. Bowers plus the foul. Tough call. The intention might have been there for Tisdale. Give it a bucket. We're talking about a borderline game-ending call.
And Missouri is a great free-throw shooting team.
Denman, back door. A six-point trick for Missouri. John Higgins, who made that foul call at the other end. And he gets a piece. It's a technical. All over John Higgins, who made the call. Higgins warned him. Under 30 seconds to go. McCamey drives it.
Line and knocking down their free throws.
And pick up the technical foul.
The referee's calling that. But that call is not the reason why Illinois is going to lose this game. He's going to be able to block the shot. Maybe let him go.
Richardson launches another. That's no good. And then one last foul given by McCamey on Matt Cressy. And a chance for Missouri to celebrate. Terrific start for the Missouri Tigers. Well, with this win tonight, they're off to an 11-1 start. Missouri closes the game on a 21-7 run.
Missouri has been so impressive. They were undersized, undermanned without Phil Cressy. They stepped it up on both ends of the floor and came away with a huge rivalry win.
And Missouri gets the win. For Hubert Davis, I'm Bob Wischusen. So long.